And jump is 23. So head towards that system, I'll link it.
Is anyone else in the Logi?
No, I don't have a Logi, Loki. It's stuck in Cheetah.
Okay, just move in.
That's where I'm headed, E-Tech Y. Is that in...
Hello?
Where's this I-Tech on this map?
Let's jump, guys, re-approachal. System is empty.
Is anyone still on the hull?
I did not save home side, so...
I did.
I'm still waiting for the bookmark. Unless anyone's still on it.
So we're using fleet warp. Warp to me if you want it. Oh, it's up now, yeah.
That's a nice Loki kilo.
Yeah, I'm looking through it. It's really nice. Thank you.
No, if you break it, you don't have to pay for it. I've given it to you, don't worry. I'll get it back afterwards.
Okay.
Put it in the cool nexus.
Thank you.
Plus one.
I've just missed hearing your voice.
Aww.
Let me see what lands.
Do they have to
come this way?
It's been a crazy couple of months, man.
I don't know, it's just plus one. It's a heron. One of them's a heron. I'm more of an H6.
Oh, this is a storm. You can't cloak.
Dominic's on D-scan. It might be the Asp.
Fresco isn't cloaked.
I'm scanning.
Are we warping to the cinema?
Yeah, yes, go for it. Bookmark will pop up pretty soon. Burn away, cloak
warping
up.
Warping dummy.
Hey guys, what's going on?
YET site. Oh, he's gone.
Burn away, cloak up, and then warp fresco. Otherwise, you're gonna decloak.
I decloak.
Might be the Astra.
An idiot.
Wah.
Just walk back to Homo.
Got me docked, I'm going east.
Oh, here comes another fucking person.
No, Max.
Oh, God.
There we go. Well done. You win the fucking prize.
Michael.
Check, everybody, we're back home right now. Let's go.
There's no bookmark.
It's on grit, yo.
Damn it.
Wait, I was cloaked.
Just cloak away from the home. Oh, shit.
Cloaking's hard.
This is our first time.
Fucking amateurs. Really simple, guys. You don't warp to Fresco until you yourself are cloaked.
Alright, I'm cloaked. I'm warping.
No, don't warp yet. Wait for him to cloak.
Is he not cloaked, Chad?
No, he is. Right, now we can warp to Fresco.
Alright, now you decloak.
And I'm warping.
Plus one in our system, keep an eye on the scan for someone logging in.
Okay, 5 net, 4 next door. Razzy.
Aaron.
TVA speed.
It's a Heron.
In which Boschfin system do I need to be in order to...
Started mining somewhere.
...end up in Amara with the Board of Element?
I don't know.
Only one station. It's at warping at 100. We'll see if we can drop on their fleet there.
You gotta check that. Where is that picture?
I got it. Your picture. 4B. It's within your jump range. Skiff. Bad face. drop on some skips.
I'm guessing Harvard, maybe.
This one skip is here.
Harvard, yeah.
Yeah, Naraja.
Probes.
Ah, he's warping. Who's the pilot? What's is he CVA?
The left tackle.
Okay, I'm jumping YW.
He did a trace. Alright, needle jack.
XHQ. EYC's in range as well. EYC and Y9. Oh, I think actually I was gonna. We were gonna own those systems. No, maybe not. No. An XHQ Rezu. Oh, 19 in local, XHQ.
Warp into it.
Nothing on D. I'm warping to a random haven. Venture on D. Another pocket. I'm gonna try. Yeah, there's another haven far off. MVA.
I got plus two and a gate fire on YW. So coming from tree, it's a venture.
Alright, I'm gonna keep going then. Going KBP.
Why didn't you light the sign on that?
Maybe he had guns on that one.
One next door.
That's KBP?
Yes, yes, KBP. Morgan BW. E-Tech, why I'm gonna check Y9, which is right next door. Three in local nexus. Nothing on D.
Yeah, probably is definitely not the best.
And there's people in local, it's just... E-Tech, why? Scan. Maybe we just paid out. What if our nah, nothing on D here. I'm gonna check Y9 real fast. It's
yeah,
next door.
I'm already burning back my prospect a little bit.
Your Desto's SI?
Yeah, Desto's home. Home and Navy, OMD. Osprey Navy.
I'm gonna come back to you.
Home and Navy landing as well. Engage. I'm gonna jump through. This is on in XHQ. Where are you currently?
BW. BTech WP. About to jump into KB. KB P7. Burn it back SI as well. You want to drop on those guys?
I would definitely drop on those Osprey Navy. But...
Jump a KB. You still on grid with them? Let's see. More for an XH.
Engage with him, yeah.
They're in KB now?
Yeah, it's just an O and I right now.
Okay. He aggressed you?
Yeah, I gotta jump.
Yep. Jumped as well.
We approach right away.
Okay.
Everybody get ready. Jump back into KBB.
Okay, I'm gonna jump on contact.
Everybody be ready.
I'll go for point arm right away, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Let me know what he does.
Got point on him. Scram.
Don't scram him, just give him at range, he has a scram.
Shoot, you're right. I bet. I'm going to die soon.
Should have told me he's engaged. Thank you, I'm jumping right now. Jump through the gate right away, guys.
He scrammed. I'm gonna go down. Down. He's still sitting here. He's recalling his drone.
We might miss him now. Point. Web.
Point web.
Second web.
Boom. Done.
Justice. Can't bend an SI, I gotta jump. I doubt there's gonna be much else in this region. It'd be nice if we got that Dami in that second system.
I want everybody to reapproach this gate. Because all Clokies are going to the next system over. Oh shit, heart looting you.
Has anyone got a frigate escape, a shitty frigate escape for Koja?
No, I'm just gonna rag, it's only 8 jumps. It was pretty dead.
When your timer is down, you can jump into XHQ. For the Black Ops, it doesn't really matter, but only for the T3s, you guys can cloak up and warp to Frisk.
28 in local, yeah, was that right?
Correct, yes. Oh, fucking Myrmidon landing on the Sun at zero. Warp to the Sun at zero. I'm sitting cloak right next to it. Well, not right next to it, 100 clicks, but...
We got 4 in warp now.
He's speeding up. He's warping to the fort. So what you gotta do now, since we probably warped at zero, warp off to planet one, and then warp back to Frescu at zero, cloaked. So warp to planet one at range, cloak up, warp back to Frescu at zero. I mean, it was worth it. More or less.
It's something. Something to drop on. Next time, let's go for some with heavy missiles, though.
Fresco at zero. Cloak. Right?
Yeah, cloak.
Hulk Retriever by the Ethnar. Let me see. I think so, anyways. Yeah. Do you want to warp to the Ethnar? Vogspur? Vogspur. Up, it look like.
Everybody should be. If when you warp to Fresco, you should be 6,332 kilometers from the sun. Kind of like BLOPSing. It's been a little bit since we've done it.
Nice when you don't lose the hunter.
yeah, 100%. But you could see, like, what this prospect could be pretty tanky with the 10 of them, but problem is, if you go above 500 MS, you cannot like this, I know.
Forget about that.
Yeah, it's close lights on it. It's a shame I think it was Elite, I'm not sure, somebody when we were boxing, I caught a Tengu and their Discord crashed, who the boxer was.
Oh really? What, Mike?
In our whole system.
Roger. I should be one jump away, 2 jumps.
No sign of where he is, just on D. We'll have a look. On the Stargate, too much on the fort zone.
So I can't remember who the Bloxer was.
Fresco, my ult?
No, it wasn't you. You weren't there that day. But...
Oh, I see. Okay.
I just tackled the Tengu, and I was just like, sign those up. And then no, the Bloxer didn't.
You and Babel.
Out of fuel with the blobs, or out of liquid ozone on the cyno, like, that happened to me
Discord,
all.
Yeah, Discord just crashed, that's all. It's so warm in the UK right now. It's like a sauna.
Same here in the Netherlands, yeah. 30 degrees.
Yeah.
Fucking 40 degrees in Texas is fucking hot. God damn.
Alright, I'm just gonna give it a few seconds till everybody gets close to Fresco. Let me know when you're on it.
Hold on, I was pinging. It's only like 0.1 AUs. I'm just on my way back.
This Dominic's. He's at the forts, you said, right?
Yeah, this is Dominic's at the fort, yeah. Right at the edge of Tether.
Right on the edge of Tether?
Yeah, you know the little orange dots that you've got around there?
Okay.
So he's on it.
Alright, give me 2 seconds then. Let me quickly... Talk up.
Is SI home hole?
Correct.
Keep an eye on this cam because we're more or less sitting on this 100 clicks from the sun, FYI. Stabber, stabber, stabber.
Megatron maybe on this cam.
He had some velocity, it looked like.
Who?
The dummy. I don't see the bookmark for some reason, for home.
Make it runs off scan.
Yeah, but his velocity is putting him further outside of Tether.
I don't know. I didn't see exactly. I just warped off as soon as I could.
Yeah, I'm on grid. He's moving out of Tether range. He's still in Tether at the minute, but he is moving out. Oh, I know, he's turning around now. Yeah. Okay, he's turned around back towards the station, but he's still near the edge. A minute, and now he's going stopping, so he's not AFK.
Combat probes, Pixel.
Yeah, Roger.
Combat probes on 5.
Yeah, we gotta go. Alright, let me...
Stiletto.
Combat scans are in 1.
Yep.
Yeah, that's fine. You can come as improvers. Just keep an eye on these kind of guys.
Oh, I didn't realize Rezu was at the fort.
Myrmidon?
Anything that lasts will fucking kill.
Osprey Navy?
Okay, Dummy Ducked. Who's on the home warm-up?
Spitball.
Myrmidon is here.
I'm gonna get my ult on the warm-up.
We'll blap it. No, check. We'll blap it. Blap. Blap the Myrmidon. Everything on the Merm, lock up the Osprey Navy, get tech on the Osprey Navy. Osprey Navy next. Osprey Navy. Everything on the Osprey Navy. Lock up Brutix, call point Brutix. Lock up the Swiftpole. I got Osprey Navy.
I've got Swiftpole.
One of Brutix.
Kill Brutix.
Lol.
Oh, a lot more coming picks.
Oh, shit.
I think it's time to leave.
Swiftpool. I'm gonna lose my blobs. Fuck. British Navy, Bonit. We'll go for it. Bonit. This is my fucking bet. Shit happens.
warping off?
Yeah, go.
Marcus is cloaked up on the near the wormhole in SI.
Go.
Butcher's there as well.
Fuck you. I wasn't paying attention. And the home warmer book. I wanted to sign her out, but the home warmer bookwork is gone. And... lost what? Or is it just me?
I lost my Loki.
I didn't thought there was that many gonna come here, like.
Marcus and Coach are on the hole at zero whenever you want to work with Rezu.
Oh, boxing, holy crap.
Do we have anyone with a covert sign though that's still in XHQ?
My apologies, guys.
It's alright, man. Part of the game.
Never apologize for content.
We got more of them than there were of us, so.
Well, I put all my refs on your picks, but it far too much DPS for that.
I thought it was like 4 or 5 dudes, but like, as I said, triple boxing and then...
Nah, they sent the first wave in and the rest was off D-scan.
So for us in XHQ, what's the plan?
Just stay safe. Stay safe for now.
Okay.
I'm burning back to the home hole and it's relatively clear there was a stiletto on the outgate.
Does the other bridge pilot have a fucking bridge on it or not? The other...
I have a bridge, I'm in a Tengu, but I'm in a Tengu, they'll get me on a bubble.
I'm not with you, by the way. I was combat blocks, no bridge.
I suppose that's the first question, do we have someone else in the home hole with a blobs, with a bridge fitted?
I think we have Iska if we can reach him. Hold on, I'll message him.
I have a battleship in the station with a bridge on it.
Right, okay.
Panther.
So now we need, right, okay, so now we just need a Sino to travel. Let me see if I've got an Orkney bomber.
I just got home with my Sino, so funny.
This is what needs a 3% CPU. You can just turn something off. You'd like to use it? Put it in the T2 hangar, just make sure it has fuel in it if you need it. thought I did. That happened too. Yeah, it's there.
Can all cloakies warp to Kev, please?
Say again?
All cloaked ships warp to Kev.
At?
Zero, I'm cloaked. You're cloaked. Just be cloaked and warp to Kev.
Okay, I'm gonna start, I'm gonna send a bomber to you guys.
Are you in the nil, Kev?
I'm with the fleet in XHQ.
Yeah, just keep an eye on stuff over there. I'm gonna send a bomber with a covert op signer over to you guys. Can the BLOPS, can the guy with the BLOPS, can they get set up in the NOSEC?
I don't think he's here. I think it's Koja, and he put it in a hangar for someone.
Fresco is burning back to home. What ship is it?
I think, I don't know, he put it in the corp hangar.